Anyway, here's a song was written in the 1915 play called Bird of Paradise in New York. It went for almost 50 years to 1965 when it was Freddie Winterfoot in New York, a song called Bird of Paradise. But the song was written by called Waialae.
My life.